Hi there, it's Natalie Reitschewitsch from Traditionelle Heilkunst und Erdmagie with the forecast for the week. So to see which beings are with us, which energies are supporting us, and to see what is the common thread for the week. So in there this week there are not three or four cards coming, there are just two cards that wanted to support us, and there are two elves. They're with us, and one is Clivana, and Clivana is inviting us to see that the power to create us is in us, so is in you. The power to create you, yourself new, is in you. And you see she is all surrounded by roses and green nature, so it's really about self-love this week as well. So to see what is nurturing you, what is really fitting you, what is old and what doesn't serve you anymore that needs to be kicked off. But the focus is really on nurturing you, giving good care for yourself. You can buy some flowers if you love flowers and say thanks to them as well when you buy them, that they are healing for you. You can see what really is nurturing you on the food side, so which foods are really good for you, which are not so good. And this is with all other behaviors, so which action is really empowering you, is nurturing you, and which is not. And then to see why are you still hanging on, clinging on to these behaviors. We all do that. They are not really nurturing us. And for that, I want to invite you to look at the energy that is behind it. So when you need the chocolate cake, what is the chocolate cake giving you? What feelings, what emotions, what colors do you feel with that? So often when we need some love, you know, some self-love or love from others, it's the color of rosy or light green that is coming into us then. But perhaps it's your sacral or sexual power, so the power to create yourself that you're lacking, the power of being creative in your life and be open for new things. Then perhaps it's the color orange that comes in. So just look for yourself. There is not a schedule to say this is matching that, you know. See for yourself, you know, depending what you're craving. If you're carrying chips or videos or whatever it is, you know, movies, or some drinks, or, you know, look what it's the energy that you're actually wanting when you're taking that, and allowing yourself to take this energy in. So look if there is there color that is connected to what you're actually craving under this behavior, or is there a feeling, you know, feeling cuddled up or loved or whatever, and then allow this energy to come into yourself. So this is the first card, and yeah, it's really about pleasure and joy and seeing really self-care this week. And the second card is Layama. These cards are new, so I'm not used to them yet. So, but Layama was coming very strong through. And she is remembering you that you are always supported. You are not on your own going through that. You're not alone. There are so many light beings around us all the time, this whole year already and always. And she reminds you to give thanks. To give thanks to all the help that you're getting. And it doesn't matter if these are people that you have in your life, relationship, friendships, family, whatever it is. Or if they're on an energetic level, so they're light beings, angels, elves, earth beings, you know, all kinds of masters. And give them some thanks, your power animals and so on. And when we give them thanks, the things that we're receiving are unfolding even more strongly. So this is really like unpacking the gift that you're getting from your guides and from your helpers. So make a list this week to say thanks to everyone, or just make a habit out of it every evening or every morning to say thanks to whom you're feeling around, or in general all your helpers and guides, because they're here and they're so precious and they're supporting you in such a strong way. And yeah, they're lovely souls. So take care this week. If you have questions, just ask me. And otherwise, I wish you a lovely week and take care. Bye.